which is the melting pot of the world, we have melted a lot of music that we're sharing with you that is meaningful for us. And it comes from all over the world. And we're so thrilled to be here and have the opportunity to share a little of our music. You should all have a program. There's a picture of a balloon on the front of it. If you look in the insert, if you open it up, you can see all of our participants. And you can read about them, what they're doing with their lives, and all the exciting things that they're up to personally. We have a list of the repertory that we prepared to come on this trip. And because we very happily wanted to give at least half of our program to our Irish peers, this was so fun and so exciting for us. We shortened our program, so I'm going to be announcing each piece except for one. I've got somebody else announcing one. But we wanted to share first, and I hope none of you laugh too hard, but we're going to share an Irish reel. It's a traditional Irish reel. This is arranged by E.H. Hughes. And we would like to share the first piece with you because we